It fills my soul to come here, and I love it so much.
Rachael, in Ukraine, opening up about her journey to serve.
It's a little chilly, and we have no power.
Cooking and sharing a meal with the resilient youth. Go.
When you're at the orphanage, you get this joy.
And how you can help protect their future. Plus, World News Tonight anchor David Muir.
I know this is a commitment we share.
Next, Rachael.
Friday at 11 on WBNX-TV. We're better together.